When Bob was 5 years old, Bob's mother always told Bob that happiness was the key to life. When Bob went to school, they asked Bob what Bob wanted to be when Bob grew up. Bob wrote down happy. They told Bob that Bob didn't understand the assignment. And Bob told them they didn't understand life.